I opened a nightclub solely for men with erectile dysfunction. Total flop, nobody came.